tamed by the Springfield News Leader. The victim reported the abuse to police last month, saying it began in 2012 when he was 14 or 15 years old. The sex crimes Wortman is facing are Class C felonies, punishable by up to 10 years behind bars.